Welcome to our trip to Senegal in the Easter holiday next year. I am inviting you all. So here a test from our last trip to Senegal. Enjoy. Class, djembe drumming, samba drumming, djembe dance, samba dance, and then in the evening we are taking people out to see some traditional ceremonies. At the weekend we also taking people out to relax in the beautiful island.
And I can tell that when you come, you will never regret, because you're gonna have your time here, absolutely, because it is more than a workshop. It's like a family thing. It's like everybody is spending a wonderful time as a family, as one. I mean, is it beautiful? So if you wanna discover Africa or go to a trip like this, I would recommend this trip for you.
This festival is that the levels are divided. You have the beginners and maybe more advanced, and for both groups this is really an interesting time, because during classes they divide different rhythms, so they really push you to the next level, which is why I would recommend anybody just to go here, have a lot of fun and just keep playing, making a lot of hours.
Also Senegal itself is really a lovely country, beautiful, nice weather, nice flowers, nice people, nice drumming everywhere. When you walk on the streets, there's drumming, there's playing, there are dances going on the streets everywhere. It's just amazing.
So Penny and Mohammed, they took us like every 3 days to a street party, or into Dakar we went out clubbing. So it's not just the music itself that you're playing, but you also get really to see how here in Senegal, West Africa, how they're using this to celebrate and to have ceremonies.
If you want to come, you will learn so much and be open for everything what is coming to you, and you will be amazed.
Beaucoup de nationalités différentes, c'est très enrichissant. Des niveaux différents. Le niveau des professeurs étant élevé, chacun y trouve son compte, que ce soit un débutant ou un confirmé. Ça, c'est très important.
C'est pas la première fois que je viens au Sénégal et là, l'ambiance du stage est vraiment extraordinaire. On a des professeurs merveilleux. Le groupe est très sympa, le cadre est magique. C'est franchement, il n'y a rien à dire, c'est parfait.
Nous sommes bien accueillis, tout le monde est très gentil, sérieux, dans un cadre magnifique. Donc je pense qu'il n'y a aucune raison pour que ça s'arrête, mais au contraire, que ça devienne de plus en plus gros et qu'il y ait de plus en plus de monde qui vienne.
Thanks to all the students who supported this trip. Thank you to all the teachers, Sidiki Dembélé, Masmbaye, Mohamed Koyate. Thank you to my family, my mom and dad, my brothers and sisters, for always supporting when we're there. So thank you everybody, and looking forward to see you next year. Wow, wow.